On to Italy now, which has been without a government since its March 14 elections. Now the populist-nominated Prime Minister-designate has given up trying to form a government after the President rejected his pick for the economic ministry. The President has now proposed to appoint a political novice as the Prime Minister. The populists were called for the impeachment of the President, leading to a showdown between the pro-European Union President and anti-EU populists. Meanwhile, Carlo Cottarelli, a pro-EU economist, faces an uphill task of forming a government with anti-EU populists. This now leads to an increasing likelihood of another election this year. Earlier, Conte, a political novice himself, presented his list of ministers to the President. His candidate for the economy minister was then rejected by the President on the grounds that he was opposed to the European Union. The new developments are sending shockwaves to Brussels, which does not want Italy to leave the Union. Cottarelli has been a strong critic of the populist proposed reforms, including tax cuts. Notably, to execute their reforms, the populists want a cut in Italy's debt from the UK that even endorsed the idea of exiting the Union. Meanwhile, the President maintains that Italy, as a founding member, should not leave the European Union at any cost.